Currently, a digital system is preferred than analogic in terms of train collectionism. Would you still appreciate the analogic system nowadays? I thought about it in the moment when I test some analogic circuits from Hornby, and I'm talking about HM6000 and HM6010. Those two stations, if connected to train rails, don't require other devices, even a continuous change is not required. Once that you chain the station, controlling the train rails is as simple as touching the screen of your phone or tablet through Bluetooth as follows. To test the implant, I visited Stigliano Terme of Mauro Bjorghini. Concluding, I appreciated discovering every single feature and how easily it is to use. In order to control the station, open Google or Apple Store and search HMDC Hornby and do as follows. Before opening the app, make sure to open the station. Activate your device's Bluetooth, then wait as long as you see the name of your station, whether if it's 6000 or 6010 version. Then launch the Hornby app.
Nell'applicazione si nota.
And for troubleshooting, you will see some recommended YouTube videos
relativi a diverse istruzioni.
First of all, click Settings located on the bottom right corner of your screen, so you can choose the language you prefer. And click on Connect Device. Then click on the first Connect and Wait.
Premere il primo e digitare il tasto collegamento ed attendere che la barra superiore diventi verde.
Then on Settings, click Save Devices and Connect, then Confirm.
Premere Connetti e premere successivamente Assegnazione Manuale, confermare la connessione e ripetere.
Repeat the process for the second console. If you did alright, you will notice a blue light always on as soon as all devices have the light on and they're saved and ready to use.
Non appena anche i LED blu saranno fissi e non più lampeggianti, i due dispositivi si possono definire salvati e collegati.
But we are currently connecting the first device, so repeat as follows for the second.
Non appena tutti e due i dispositivi vengono connessi,
if you're all set, click on HM6010 and set the outputs.
Che è multicomando, digitando sullo stesso,
Channel 1 is change, the second is signal, third is illumination, and fourth is a turning platform.
Il canale 3 è un'illuminazione e il canale 4 è una piattaforma girevole. Nella barra sottostante,
in the bottom side of your screen, click Control, then you will notice some buttons on the top of your screen of HM6010, and for 6000 they will appear in the middle of the screen. Controlling the train, the app allows you to configure your experience. Opening tools, you can choose the speed of the train as well as the acceleration and acceleration. You can choose which train you want to control, if cold, thermal, traction or electrical. Pressing control, you will reproduce some sounds, engine, a whistle, the brake and other trains. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Thank you.